The flu is cropping up all over the country. Maryland is still in the low category, but the positivity rate is going up. The health department reports 85% of the cases are flu type A, the H3 strain.
This year's flu vaccine is a good match for a number of the components, but the H3 is not a perfect match. So we're not sure how bad of a match it is yet, but certainly it's not the perfect match to the circulating strain.
Dr. Andy Pekosh with the Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health says that's one of the problems with the current flu vaccines. They have to start making them 4 to 6 months before the flu season, so the strains sometimes don't match. The current flu shot is an inactivated influenza vaccine, and the virus is grown in eggs, then killed and manufactured into vaccines. But a new flu vaccine could be on the horizon using the mRNA platform we've heard so much about because of the COVID vaccines, and they only take about 100 days to manufacture. But that's not all.
Because you don't need to grow the vaccine in another host like an egg, you can actually use the exact sequence of the viruses that are circulating and so get a better match to the circulating viruses,
which could lead to a less severe flu season. Dr. Pekosh says the current flu shots range in effectiveness from 10 to 70%, but the mRNA vaccines would likely be more effective.
mRNA vaccines present these proteins in a way that looks a little bit more like an infection, and therefore we think that's one of the reasons why mRNA vaccines give such really good responses.
Dr. Pekosh says at least three companies are already in phase one trials of mRNA flu vaccines. Results should be available by the end of this flu season.
We know the mRNA vaccine safety profiles, so we just need to really make sure that it's working well using flu as a target.
Dr. Pekosh says researchers are also working on mRNA vaccines for other respiratory illnesses like RSV. Reporting live in Midtown, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.